The lights are still on. They're about to get shut off permanently. Black Mass!
Good night.
Cover! Aleister Black silences Sami Zayn.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black!
Looking for the sharpshooter on the outside of the ring. It's locked in.
Look at the tenacity of Natalya.
This is focus. This is a message. That's going to be a count out.
Oh, we got company.
Bayley's probably coming to congratulate Natalya, thank her. Softening up the competition.
And the SmackDown Women's Championship looks like he's trying to pry Natalya off Ember Moon.
It's obvious the issues between Natalya and Becky Lynch have gotten so deeply personal in such short order. Natalya is hell-bent on capturing the Raw Women's Championship this Sunday.
Whoa, and blindsided by Dolph Ziggler. The bell is not even rung in this match yet. And look at Ziggler. Ziggler going after the mask.
But this is the sort of ruthlessness Dolph Ziggler's going to have this Sunday at SummerSlam if he wants to stand any chance of toppling Goldberg.
Oh, and the super kick.
Here comes Dean.
Oh, spear through the ropes.
Completely risking his body in the process, did Big E.
It tore Daniel Bryan in half in the process. Here comes Woods.
Oh my God, with the steel stairs.
That's gonna force a disqualification.
You could call it tuning up the band. Again, a move that he has stolen from the Hall of Famer, Shawn Michaels. Sweet chin music. Wait a minute, now Ali looking for the cover.
Ooh.
Oh, nearly put away Ziggler. Oh, and a headbutt.
Bang, there it is.
Off the super kick, Ziggler puts away Ali before SummerSlam.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
Welcome to your nightmare, Trish. Because this Sunday, I'm going to make you bow down to the queen. Woo!
Oh! Does Trish's disrespect know no bounds?
Trish Stratus is game and ready.
What a shame. Oh, wait a minute.
Guys, Kevin's trapped.
The possibility's got to be becoming all too real for Kevin Owens. This could very well happen Sunday at SummerSlam, and we'll never see Kevin in WWE again.
What is Shane thinking now?
Oh, no!
Oh, now Daniel Bryan, center of the ring. Woods is defenseless.
Just malicious.
This is Daniel Bryan and Roman trying to send a clear message to the New Day.
Iron Claw to Big E.
Daniel Bryan directing traffic. There's Enforcer Rowan.
Xavier Woods can barely stand.
And now lined up for the running knee.
I don't know who did it. But if I did, I still wouldn't tell you a damn thing.
Who did it, huh?
I know you.
You sure you don't want to tell me, huh? I'm gonna ask you again. Who did it? Huh? Who did it? Tell me who did it. Who did it? I'm on a name.
Rowan!
Who?
Rowan! Rowan did it!
Who?
Rowan!
Rowan? You're talking about Daniel Bryan and Rowan?
I didn't see Daniel Bryan. I just saw Rowan!